So you guys are ready to go to Sugarloaf Mountain up in, I think it's Maine. Maine, right? All right, check this out. I'll be back. The fights that I fight just for your love. The sitting up and just for you. You know I never seen another heart in the way I did with you. -15 degrees Fahrenheit, I think it said. Whoa, it's cold. So check this out. At first I thought it was just glares, but then I put a little filter on it and look what we got. I slowed it way down, put a little bit of filter. So what I do is I'm going in on the filter and then back to the normal shot so you can see the difference as it goes in and out of focus. Okay, so keep watching, guys, because it's pretty surreal, and I got some good music for you. Enjoy the jams. Okay, so you can see in that left-hand corner right behind the sun there, there's that red planet. And I think that, personally, is Nemesis. The one on the right got the stripe. Maybe that little orb up there on top of that striped one on the right could be a sunflare. And you see that little white streak right there, right on top of that little orb? I think that's a UFO, because I've seen enough of those. But the one on the left, this is the clearest shot I can get of this without it pixelating. But it gets a little bit better. So I thought that was pretty cool. There's maybe two planets and a moon. Yeah, definitely two planets. And the sun's really weird. And this is real slow-mo, so it's going to do all kinds of stuff. Keep watching. Thank you. See now, folks, you can clearly see that there is two suns. Two stellar cores and the sun, our sun. That's pretty obvious. I mean, people are waking up and they're starting to say, okay, this stuff is for real. Anyways, keep watching.
Thank you. We'll be right back. This message is transmitted at the request of the United States Office of Civil Defense. It detected a long-range nuclear missile launch in North Korea. This missile is believed to be headed in the direction of the Los Angeles metropolitan area. It is believed that it will impact this area within the next 1.5 to 2 hours. All residents within a 400-mile radius of this area should seek a fallout shelter immediately. Fallout is a product of nuclear attacks. Prolonged exposure to fallout will result in certain death. Fallout spreads across large areas approximately 1 minute after impact. If you cannot find a fallout shelter in your area, local authorities will lead you to take a battery-powered radio and all essential supplies with you to the fallout shelter.
You're watching a TV show.
7:70 a.m. on your radio for emergency information while in the fallout shelter. Sheltering in place is not advised.
We were watching that movie when the guy eats all the...
President Obama will be speaking on all television and radio stations shortly. All television and radio stations in the United States will now cease their regular programming to carry this special message from the President and to report on the news of this incident. Local authorities will lead you to take a battery-powered radio and all essential supplies with you to the fallout shelter.
You're watching a TV show.
Oh. lie there.